Hello and welcome back to another Scriptcase tutorial. Fred here from Scriptcase. Today I'm going to show you the Remember Me option of the security module of Scriptcase 9.6. So in this case I'm going to use the point of sales project, since this project actually don't have a security module. Alright, so let me open here my project. Okay, here we have. Good. So the first step here will be just create a security module. Okay, so we're going to just see the whole step of the security module and then finally integrated with this project. Okay, this is a sample project. The main application here will be the menu. Let me see where it is. I think it's this one right here. Okay, so from here we can just use the system, change the language over here. All right, so let's go in ahead and let's create a security module by going to module, then security. I will use the standard user profile. Next over here. Good. So if you want to use the same menu that your system use, you can go here to the menu option and select here the menu. Okay, good. So the first option is the remember login. All right, so this will be the remember me option. Make sure that it's enabled here. The other option that it's new within this new version is the label position. Okay, so we're going to say that we want it above, so it's correct. Okay, and then we have here another option for see the password while you're typing. So let's go to say yes here, and that's it. We are going to leave as default the rest of the options, and we're going to create this standard login screen and the rest of the security applications. So let's click next here and let's wait a little bit here. Okay, so now we need to select all the applications and generate the source code. For that, we're going to click here in this all applications folder. We're going to check all the applications and generate. This process takes a while. So once this process is done, we need to access the security folder and make sure that we have all the applications over there. Okay. And now we can run this login application, which is the main one of our system right now. And as we can see, we have all the options just ready to go. So thank you all for watching, and I see you the next time.